When I reached home today after the assembly session, I received a WhatsApp message which showed me a link of Republic TV where the text claims that I have cross-voted for in the presidential election. In fact, as soon as I finished voting and I came out, I was asked a bizarre question for whom I had voted. And since it's a secret election and one cannot reveal, I refused to answer that question, and I only said I voted as per my conscience. I'm not here for sale. I've not made any statement saying that I have cross-voted. And definitely I'm here to uphold democracy and make sure that we remain and save Goa for whatever we can. I demand an apology from Republic TV for trying to put words in my mouth, for making false insinuations in my name, and trying to tarnish my fair name and image. I'm issuing a note to Republic TV for demanding such apology, and if they do not, legal action will surely follow.